Not somebody you see in the light. It's a ghost.